George Watsky's back and challenging Pitbull for the title of Mr. Worldwide. It's What's Trending Now. Hey, Chira, it's been a few months since we've gotten a new single from fast rapper George Watsky, but the long wait has finally ended. Here is Dent in the Moon.
It's silly to give a shit about a game, but Earth is a little ball that's spinning on its axis, too.
The song follows Watsky's childhood baseball career and appropriately features him playing catch all over the world.
When you connect with that
Watsky shot the video in 18 different locations throughout North America and Europe, including the Arizona desert, New York's Times Square, the Eiffel Tower in Paris, and Milan, Italy's Duomo Cathedral. We sometimes go on the roof to film. That's kind of exciting.
Label to the life we're living in, imagine a future where we won't be living in the past. I'll be flipping birds like a chicken breast on a spatula.
If you miss Watsky during his whirlwind travels, you are in luck. He's teaming up with rapper Wax for the Hug a Hater tour this October. Find out all the details and tour dates for that on hugahater.com. And check out my upcoming tour dates at gentlycaressatroll.org. Yeah, .org, because I mean business. And if you take your YouTube as seriously as we do, you need to subscribe to What's Trending right now for the latest videos and the biggest stars to your front page every single day. And click just over there to your right to check out Freddie and Brandon making their own Taco Bell at home.